bantamweight champion of the world, Fabricio Andrade!
The emotions from the new champ. The young man.
People like this dream of being a world champion, and this is a culmination to him. It's validation of an entire life's work. And you see a super emotional Fabricio Andrade, and he should be super emotional right now. He put on a masterful performance against a very tough opponent, someone like Lineker, who made the changes between the first match and the second match to make this a tough fight for Fabricio. This is, my hat's off to him.
The main event goes four rounds. Andrade gets the win. 26-pound world title belt here in one championship. Mitch is standing by with the world champion.
And new bantamweight champion of the world. Fabricio, I can see you are overcome with emotion. Tell all the people in Lumpini Stadium what's going through your mind right now, my friend.
I have no words to explain what this means to me, you know? It's been just like such a long journey. So many like hard things that I've been through in my life with the dream to get here and become world champion and to change and to be able to change my life and my family's life, you know? It's just like, it's unbelievable. I don't know how to explain what I'm feeling right now.
Well, I know to watch your story unfold and everything that you've been through, the triumphs, the turmoil, it's been a heroic story. Now, what do you believe is next for you? What do you want next?
We all know we already got a contender in life. Loman, you want this? Come get it.
Stefan Lohman against Fabricio Andrade, I think would be an incredible fight, but let's talk about this fight. Were you surprised by anything in here today?
Man, he come to fight, you know? The first fight, he was scared. But this fight, he come to fight. You can see, like, I got a lot of damage. It was a good fight, and it make it even more worth to hold this belt right now, you know? He's a man, no words. Lineker is one of the toughest bantamweight on the planet. Probably the hardest bantamweight here on the planet. And I was like, there's no way I'm walking here without this belt. You know, he's touched me a lot of times. I'm like, there's no way I'm walking here without this belt. I'm going to win this fight with all cost. And that's why I'm so overwhelmed now to be able to hold this belt and be called the world champion right now.
For months, you've been calling yourself the uncrowned king. Now, you are the king of the bantamweight division. Do you have a final message to your friends, your family, and your fans around the world?
Man, just, I want to thank you, everyone that has played even a little part on this journey. It has been a long journey. I've been through so much stuff, and thank you so much, everyone. This is the best day of my life, and I'm really happy.
Well, we're happy for you. Go home, celebrate your victory, and how's this sound? Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for the new bantamweight world champion!